Now, how do you measure the benefit of neuromodulation?
Though it is successful, but we don't know in whom it will work. So all the patients need to undergo for basic evaluation with a test lead, which is we just put in a small test lead and ask them to monitor their symptoms. 50% improvement in the symptoms is taken as a success, and these are the candidates for the permanent device implantation.